Welcome to the new video. Today I will speak about a very interesting patent from Walmart. Delivery drones are going to change the way we shop. Once you place an order online, the package is loaded on the drone and the drone delivers the package at your place. It is pretty neat. The drone package delivery market is estimated to be $2.5 billion in 2023 and is projected to reach $27.4 billion by 2030. However, the delivery drones are very vulnerable when they are up in the air. The drones have been attacked by birds. Sometimes they are also attacked by other hostile drones using nets. Even a net gun has been invented to attack these drones. And sometimes humans just go beyond imagination to attack the drones. Now, Walmart has invented technology to tackle such hostile attacks on the delivery drones. Let's check it out. Patent Yogi's expert search team discovered a recent patent from Walmart where they disclose details of this technology. Walmart's delivery drones will be equipped with 360-degree cameras and also specialized image analysis processors. These processors will very quickly analyze all the images collected by the 360-degree cameras to identify hostile attacks on the delivery drones. Once the drone starts flying, they immediately start sensing the environment for attacks. For example, if they are attacked by a bird, they immediately start performing evasive maneuvers to steer away from the bird. Similarly, if they are attacked by some hostile drones using nets, they perform evasive measures to ward off the attack. This technology makes the flight of delivery drones a lot safer. At Patent Yogi, we aim to bring such interesting patents to you every week. Patent Yogi is a patent services firm based out of Greater Boston area. At Patent Yogi, we help inventors protect their inventions via patents. We have a 5-star rated service on Google. So do reach out to us if you need any help with patenting your inventions. Thanks for liking and sharing the video. Please subscribe to the channel by clicking the red button below. Until next time, keep innovating and keep patenting.